Report that finds Ohio's online benefit systems aren't working for the people they're supposed to help. And some say they're badly in need of an update.
Home Abash is helping people make ends meet and shows us how the state's handling the problem in this Rebound report.
When you need to get benefits like SNAP or Medicaid, time is typically of the essence. But it's often a process filled with a lot of complications.
It's really frustrating. It's really stressful.
According to a new survey by the Center for Community Solutions, users say Ohio's online benefits portal isn't meeting their needs.
When a website doesn't work, then your only option is to call. Then you get these really, really long wait times.
This survey asked more than 150 Ohioans specifics about applying for benefits online. Most described it as difficult to navigate, riddled with system errors, and maybe most importantly, not mobile friendly. Three-fourths of people said they only have access to the internet on their phones.
If a website is designed to be viewed on a computer and can't be used on your phone, well, you've already sort of closed the door to all of those folks.
There are also issues with something as simple as how users upload necessary documents.
We don't have a way, you know, in 2020, almost 2021, to easily send documents of your pay stub, your utility bill, you know, send those things to the county. Right now, you know, people are asked to go make a copy or fax it and mail it to the county.
Updates other states made 8 to 10 years ago. Jessica Hirschfeld has been on Medicaid for about 3 years.
I'm an artist, so I haven't made enough money to afford anything through the healthcare exchange.
She says getting initially signed up wasn't too bad, but renewing benefits every year takes hours on the website, on the phone, and sometimes requires an in-person trip.
My experience with the administrative process has been pretty terrible.
The goal of a survey like this is to offer a policy and process changes. Now, in this case, researchers found it was actually easier for people to apply for and get benefits during the pandemic. That's because the state took advantage of federal waivers to make it simpler for people to renew or recertify SNAP or Medicaid. But those are running out, and now phone wait times in Cuyahoga County are back up to 1 or 2 hours.
I think the big story is that the system isn't designed for users.
We did reach out to Ohio's Departments of Medicaid and Jobs and Family Services. They tell us they appreciate the survey's feedback and they're currently working on ways to get the state systems up to date. For example, ODJFS found 23 enhancements they could make to the online system. 17 of them are prioritized to be in place by the end of the year. Homa Bash is 5.